Hi there, YouTubers. How's everybody doing today? I am back, and today we're going to do the other five boxes from a Chrono Toys box. Go to my video, last one, and you can see what I did with the first five boxes. Anyway, let's do the intro first. One, two, three. I'm back. And gotta say hi to the post office people. Gotta say hi to my grandchildren. Gotta ask you to hit that subscription button if you want to. Hit that bell notification so you know when I have stuff coming out. Hit the like button or the unlike button. Either one. Yeah, it's 2 a.m. again. I'm an insomniac, can't sleep. But for your benefit, for my benefit, I have something to do. For your benefit, I get to open boxes. This is this thing's huge. I mean, it's a huge box. It's bigger than almost my whole desk. This is I'm going to read off the side of here. I wrote it on here. It's a July weekly challenge series. Now, you got to remember with Chrono Toys, they have like four of these a month. So I don't know exactly what week this was because it's been sitting around for a while. But I bought 10 boxes that are in this huge box. We did five of them last video. Total cost was $109.90 for 10 boxes, so it was at $10.99 each box. 11 bucks each box. Shipping was almost 40. It was $39.90 for shipping. So my total investment in this box is $149.80. And now, before we even go there, because I said in my last video I would bring everybody up to date, I did get Deku. I got five pops. Three of them had no data on them, or two had no data. One I did find. Probably the best hit in the whole box was the Jason. Where is he? Jason. Decrees or whatever. I don't know. He's around here somewhere. I got too much stuff. But my total, what I got out of that box was 66 bucks. So that's not even half. It's okay. It's a mystery box. You got to be able to pay to play. So here we're going to do another five. I'm going to try to get this box turned around, get things set up for just a second. I'll be right back. Alright folks, I am back. I got things set up, so we'll just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 boxes here. Before I even do that, I do want to say again a special thanks to a couple of young people that I didn't know one was young. Young people that have been with me since the very beginning of this, Marome and Derek. Good guys. I know Marome's age. I think both these are teenagers. But very smart people. You guys never need a job, call me. I'll set you up with as an air traffic controller if you want. I could probably make that work. Anyway, all right. Yes. We're going to do five boxes. Last video was like 17 minutes long, and I know somebody, his name's Marome, is going to go, that's too long, Craig. Or maybe not. I don't know. Here we go. First box. Okay, I see an overseas sticker, special edition sticker. Ooh, wait. Oh, that's right. I believe every one of these came in a soft protector. And the first time I was fooled, I thought it was a hard stack. No, not a hard stack. But man, these things are wrapped really good. You need to go into my last video. And this one, not in a protector. This is another one, though, that's going to be probably worth some money. Naruto Rock Lee overseas edition sticker, special edition. I don't know who is this, a GameStop one? I don't know. I'll find all that out later. Rock Lee from Naruto. Again, I'm not an anime guy, but you got to appreciate when the anime stuff keeps its value, and these do. All right, next one. All right. Mm-hmm. it's not yellow. This one looks yellow. Not the same yellow. Alright, ready? Man, there's some good wrapping here. That's an animation one. Gosh, I don't collect anime, but you can't blame the people that send the boxes. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Never seen this. Don't know what One Punch Man is. I have no clue. But with that said, this is Garou. Garou? Correct me. Write it down here and tell me, Craig, you can't pronounce crap. It's Garou One Punch Man. Now, I'm assuming this is somebody who can hit something really hard. Oh, I can't see big arms. What was that one I had? Armstrong or something the other day? Anyway, there's another one. Another anime. Let's see. Can I at least get one ad icon or a rock? Well, I did get a rock one the other day. But give me at least something, folks. Other than anime. And I know everybody's going to be mad at me because everybody likes anime but me. I see a marble, so I'm good with that one. Since not am I just good with this one. I got through watching Galaxy of the Guardian. I watched number one, number two. Please tell me if there's another one because I'd love to watch it, but I got the Disney Channel and I've kind of binge-watched Thor. I've watched so many things in the past week or two just because I've been having a blast with it. And I got it because my grandkids are coming out. So this is Galaxy of the Gardens. I can't see what it is yet because it's on the back. But I loved the second show. The number two was the best as far as I'm concerned. One was okay. 1, 2, 3. Who doesn't love Groot? Okay. Groot in the first show was okay. Oh, wow. In the second show, it was just hilarious. Here, there's something. I have no clue what that is. Can you guys see that? I don't know what it is in his hand. Oh, it's a gun? Is that a gun? Anyway, Groot. You know, I'm going to end up, after I watch the show, I'm going to end up keeping that one. So don't even ask, folks. Next one. We're getting on almost 8 minutes now. This box and one more to go, and then I'll do prices. Some people have me very conscious of time now on these videos. Yep. No hard stack. Actually, 1, 2, 3. None of those have been in protectors yet. I thought they were. Nope. No one not in a protector. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Dwight Schrute. The Office. This is one where he has a bouquet of flowers and it says milk in it. It's an ECCC Spring Convention. Limited edition. This is like the third Office pop I've got. I do not collect these. This is an older one. The new ones are black up here, I believe. So I won't keep this. This is Dwight as Recyclops. Okay, I get it now. See his head up there? He's got the eyeball. And he's got the recyclable stuff in there. I've never seen The Office. Never watched it once in my life. Not gonna. Don't care. But I get a lot of pops. And so whoever wants these, let me know. Because I've got a few of them now. It might be my grandkids. But if they want it, they have to wait till they come out. All right, last one. Last one. It's 2 a.m. I'm tired. I'm loopy. I say that in every video, and everybody's like, they're going to think I'm loopy all the time. I'm not. All right, well, this is the 1, 2... This is my third animation one out of this box. I'm not complaining because these are good animations. They're not Dragon Ball Z's. I get another Dragon Ball Z, I'm going to go bonkers. These are the Naruto, and they'll probably become the next Dragon Ball Z. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Naruto Tobi. What was the one I got here? I had Rock Lee was the other one. So this is Tobi. Tobi looks like he has an orange face, one eye. Why does he look weird? One, it looks like a pumpkin head. That's kind of weird. I have no idea who Tobi is. I don't know anything about anime. Somebody can explain it to me. But with that said, I'm gonna go do prices. Probably Tobi's gonna be worth 150 bucks or something ridiculous. It's almost 11 minutes in. A quick break to check prices, and we'll get out of here for you. All right, folks, I am back with some prices. As you know, in the last box, it came to a total of $66. This box, okay, there was, I think in the last box, there were two or three that didn't have any value. And that's because those are newer pops, and they're probably animation pops. And they don't, it has to be a trending value before they can put something on the websites. I'm not using Pop Price Guide right now. I'm using the Funko app just because Pop Price Guide is really bad. I mean, I have no idea if that's $66. I think I did that with Pop Price Guide. I don't know if that's good, bad, or indifferent. But anyway, back to this. Let's go to, we'll do the first one. Rock Lee. Actually, I'm going to take two of them here. Rock Lee and Guru. Both, Rock Lee, I can't even say it. It's 2 in the morning. They're both animation. Not something I collect. Both these are insufficient data. So I give these a price of $10. That's the price of a common pop. Would not surprise me if either of these are way up higher. Even, you know, $5, $10 more. But more than likely, you know, they're probably up around 20 or 30 bucks. So I just gave him a price of 10 right now. Okay, then we're going to go with Tobi. Tobi, the purple-headed, I thought was a pumpkin, is a Naruto. I don't know what this is. No clue. Please, somebody tell me down below because I don't get it. Although, it does have a cool jacket on and sandals, so something. Not from where I live in Arizona. Anyway, Toby's running at 15 bucks, so we did get a price on that one. Now, this is probably my favorite, just because I just watched these shows. Groot is like the coolest thing ever in the whole world. You guys watch Guardians of the Galaxy, you will fall for this thing, tree. I don't know what he is. I think it's a tree. But anyway, cool stuff. I might keep this one. I think I might keep that. I don't know where I'll keep it, but I'll keep it. Oh, and that Groot was running at $27. And finally, last but not least, is Dwight Schrute, not Groot. And this is as Recyclops. This has got the headband on. It has an eyeball on it. It's got a thing. It looks like a vase with some flowers in it. It has the word milk on it. It's a summer convention exclusive. This one's running $39. So, my total for these five boxes, I hate to say today because I did the other video within the last 24 hours. These five boxes here, $101. So, if you put that with my 66 I got $167. Out of this huge old Chrono Toys box. Now, I paid with shipping. Everything included came to $149.80. So I still made almost 20 bucks even after shipping. So am I going to complain? No. I got one or two pops out of this that I'm going to probably keep. Groot's probably. Out of this one, I'm just going to keep Groot. I can't remember any other one. I had something I really wanted to keep. Everything else can be sale for sale on Mercari or wherever. So anyhow, thanks for putting up with me again, folks, and I'll do another box probably in an hour. Bye.